2014, Song 14 of Music Fan First, brought to you by Colin Emmanuel, aka C-String, the Black Einstein, UK producer, worked with many people amongst others, some you may have heard of, KRS-One, Beanie Man, Beverly Knight, the Beta Band, or the Beta Band, depending where you're from, amongst other names, and I'm also, and of course, my good friend, my brother from another mother, Mice. Diggy, Maestro, come show yourself. It's the Maestro.
Get
it's
my shine on. Shiny. Get my shine on there,
can,
yeah.
Can I see? Move. Nice one, move. Eyes blind. Blind. Anyway, so I got this track.
Yeah, track wait. So you got a track on Eric Roberson's album?
Yeah.
Music Fan First. What's it?
I don't want to blow it, but it's a trumpet.
You're damn right you're not going to blow it, because it ain't your own. It's mine.
I'm going to blow my trumpet. I'm going to blow my own trumpet, should I say. But yeah, I got a track on Eric Roberson's album called Bad For Me that I co-produced. Well, not co-produced. I produced and co-wrote with Mr. Roberson.
How did that happen? Because how did you meet him?
I was about to do that. That's what I'm doing now. I met Eric Ero through Morris Denneman from Salter Streets in the UK, who basically gave me a phone call and said Ero was in the country and was going to do a load of interviews and I needed to use my studio. Well, asked if they could use my studio, and I was like, of course I'd use the studio. It's a great opportunity to meet the guy, because I'm a huge Ero fan from songs by Music Soul Child, like Previous Cats, and Obstacles is one of my all-time favourites. So I was just excited about actually getting to spend some time with the guy and meet him and hear him being interviewed. So by the time the interview had finished, we were kind of exchanging ideas and tracks and addresses, etc. And became kind of the collaboration kind of started from the seed for the collaboration was sown from that moment, you know. So that's how I met Eric Roberson.
Well, and you did all the music on that track on Bad For Me.
I was going to explain that. I didn't know. I wrote the track, backing track, along with a gentleman by the name of Alan Simpson, who's a guitar player, who funny enough plays acoustic guitar for Eric whenever he comes to the UK just by himself. And through some weird Pulp Fiction type of events, we all know each other and have all crossed each other's paths at some period of time in life or not. So it's myself and Eric Roberson and Alan Simpson now responsible for writing.
Hold on a sec. When did you work with Ero in the studio? Because I'm in the studio with you like a lot of the time. I didn't see Eric Roberson in the studio. So
no, but you heard his voice though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, basically, this is the first session I've ever done where I've never actually physically had the artist there to work with. It was pretty much done entirely over the internet. I was sending Ero various tracks over a period of time while he was on the road for him to have a listen to and see what he thought of. And some of them he liked, some of them he didn't like. And this particular beat, he actually came back to me with a vocal on it straight away saying that, you know, I really like this one and I'd like it if we could possibly complete it, could try and be on my album, etc., which I was honoured by. So I was like, yep, let's go for it. He eventually went back and re-vocaled it and then sent me a big file over with the first two verses and all the backing vocals and no middle eight. So there was a big wait for the middle eight. If you check YouTube, you can see how long I waited. And we waited a bit more. And then eventually, United States of America had a black president. And we were still waiting. And then the vocals turned up. So, you know, so it took for a black president to take charge of the United States of America for this song to get finished. But yeah, it was pretty much done entirely over the internet. That's how it was done. But yeah, you'll hear the results on August 25th, unless you've got the album sampler, on the album Music Fan First by Eric Roberson. Remember that date, August 25th? Make sure you go and get a copy. And you can track me down further and the rest of my band's exploits on Twitter at Black Einstein. And if you join me there and follow me there, you'll get introduced to a world of blogs and Facebook and YouTube and stuff like that. But go get the album, enjoy it, and stay blessed. Man, this girl is bad for me.
fine, but half the time.